My name is Henry Hero Farquaad. We are cursed. Quite literally, this done by choice, kind of. Strangely. We're doing less damage, and we have less damage resistance because we're a sucker for romance. Certainly not our romance, someone else's. Wife lost her husband, it's the old story, you know, wife lost husband lost husband, kidnapped by Fae, bastards. Fae only let him go if we come in here, get cursed to frick. Now, these look like Fae. And there are Fae here. Hello? Oh, these must be the summertime Fae. Yes, we were warned about them. The curse. Yes. That makes more sense now. So the Fae were... Hang on, I'm barely doing any freaking damage. Of course I'm barely doing freaking damage. It's the freaking curse. Frick. I'm going to say frick.
Ow. And that's got stabbed.
Oh, no, you don't. Me old Girona. Stunning. While I can. Move. Yep, down. The other one, before it stands up. Stab him. Hit him in the head. Stab him again. Zap. You bleed. I like the way you bleed it. Ah, there is a shrine. I do love a good shrine. Mainly because it allows me to pay respects to gods, but also because it freaking helps. Yeah. It'll help to undo the offset a little bit. Yes, so there's Fae. There's good Fae, there's bad Fae, there's Fae that aren't particularly good or bad. There's Fae that are annoying the frick out of me, Fae. There's Fae that have told me they're only going to release the husband if I come in here, get cursed, beaten up, and nearly die, Fae. This is going to suck. I mean, really suck. We've got to take another curse. Before this whole thing is done. Oh, God. Continuing the rite of valor. And the trial of agility. What the hell does that do? Oh, great. Oh, great. So my wonderful teleporting magic is only going to work some of the time. That's just mean. I just feel the Fae need more feelies, you know? They need to, you know, more... God, that's going to be we're warned that there was like a big thing. Oh, I don't want to fight a big thing. I can't fight a big thing. Oh, and it's boggarts. Yep, that's the big thing. No! One of them down. Two of them down. Move. Ah, my pants have broken. Jesus. Why have my pants broken? I have broken pants. Repair kit. Repair. Oh, I mean, do other people have to repair their pants? Right, and repair this while I'm here. And I'll repair my sword. Everything else is all right. Seriously? I broke my freaking pants. Where am I? That creature that needs to be excavated. Damn it, not dazed. It looks wood, you not think? I'm just wondering.
Ow.
if I fire. Oh, it is stunned.
It is stunned, which means a sword.
Should prune this little creature. This is it. The petal I was supposed to withdraw. That was not easy. With a little strategy, we are. We are avenged. I think my curses have left too. Good, I felt a lot stronger in that fight. Perhaps now we're so strong I could even consider trying to open this chest. Ooh, oh god. Ow! Ooh, ooh, ooh! Ah, curse of fatality. Yep, that hurts. That hurts. Okay, what exactly is a curse of fatality? Do I want to know? I'm not sure I want to know. Minus 15% health. Nice. Well done, Henry. Henry, you've done a remarkably dumbass thing there. Genius. You took a situation where you were very nearly dead. Battered the hell out of yourself just because. And I don't know if any healers in this land. Wait, was the man by the shrine a healer? Oh dear gods, please heal me. Were you a healer?
Hail. Have you brought something from Mitharu?
I'm just gonna be honest, no, I haven't. No, you're a trainer.
Farewell, adventurer.
We need a city or something. Because I doubt the tomb's going to cut it. There's this Ironfast Keep. But no, the magic map says no healer there. This doesn't really look like the kind of place where you'd find loads of... you know, just come across a random city and be like, look, a man with a shop. You know, it doesn't have that kind of feeling to it, does it? Maybe the Fae will be so pleased they'll decurse me. Or maybe the wife here, if we were able to rescue her husband, will be delighted also. I hope so. God, I hate being cursed. Oh, it irritates the hell out of me. Because it hurts. Which is irritating. It's like a paper cut, you know? Always annoying. Tiny little pain, always nagging away at you. Alright, I'm back. I've killed your stupid plant thing.
Greetings again, mortal. Well done. I can use the petal to create an elixir for the Almane. He needs only to drink this. If it indeed frees him from the curse, he may leave. And I will finally have hope of saving Ulcerund from the Narka.
You know there's like 10 of you, yeah? So like you guys could have done that thing all by yourself.
Administer the potion to the Almane. Hopefully it'll free him of the curse. And we can begin to heal Ulcerund of the Narka affliction.
Good. I don't give a crap about that. I'm just trying to help the lady and the husband outside. You right? We wait
still. You've returned. Will the Fae allow me to leave?
I've got you a potion. Hopefully it should cure you of whatever weird thing's going on with your head, which is, you know, I mean, don't get me wrong, it's fabulous. You're like Jesus, Buddha, and Ganesh all rolled into one. But, you know, it's probably not good that your head's doing that. So try this.
They'll let me go if this works. Fine. I'll drink anything at this point. I can feel the curse leaving me. I'm not just saying that so I can leave. It's like a fever's breaking. I should get back to my wife. Thank you again, and farewell.
Hooray! Ha ha! Good. Good.
Mortal.
You're mortal.
Narker are terrorizing these lands. Something must be done.
Yes, something must be done. I will do something about it. Do you... any healing, possibly? Can you decurse me? You can! Thank you. Great to see you too. Ha ha! Good! Good, well everything's turned out pretty much right. Looks like that guy might ask me to do some more jobs for him, but you know what? I've had just about enough of the Fae today. Not okay to be a Fae when you basically ask other people to go die for you and kidnap strange husbands and wives and things. Right, let's go check up on old wifey out here and hope everything's gone to plan. Did you get a plan? Hello? Wifey? Where's she gone? Is that her? No, who is that? Is that him? Oi! Muppet face. He can't find his wife. He's just running. Well, it was nice of them to say thank you and well, they didn't, quite frankly. That was thoroughly anticlimactic. Which brings us back. I thought they would have, you know, had a glorious, you know, oh, thank you, Henry, you've saved our lives, blah, 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 you know, that kind of thing. But no. It was not to be. Which way I'm supposed to go? This way? So we now need to go and find that. Now we're back to tippity-toppity strength. We now need to go and find the hammer. Oh, God. I'm going to go and find a hammer without disturbing that incredibly powerful-looking creature. I will disturb. Oh. The map lied to me. There's a Summer Fae. Don't mind disturbing a Summer Fae. I've got a sword for the Summer Fae. In fact, now I'm not cursed. I've got a few words for the Summer Fae. Perhaps why not while that big troll around here. Ooh, chest. There is more above us. Oh, hell.
Enjoy the pain.
Really? Oh, that really, really, really hurt. Okay, that hit me in the face. Damn it, man, troll is pretty resistant to this. Take your little magician, buddy. Try him. Oh, get him. Right, okay, now it's just me and the troll. Buddies forever. Yes! Troll! Stunned! Down! Why am I getting hit from the back? It's the other one! It's the freaking other one! You don't like trolls! I don't like trolls! Why are we fighting about this?
son of a...
Right, troll's down. Troll's down. Zap him to hell.
Oh, what's that? Little warlock, all your buddies gone? Old buddies all buggered off, have they? Have they? Have they?
Yes, they did. Yes, they freaking did. That is amazing hair, though. Look at it. Glorious, shiny, sparkly. Oh, wait, no, it's not amazing hair. It's the same thing that was happening to that guy. The head glows, they go nuts. Oh. That means they're not really in control of what they're doing, doesn't it? There's a lore stone up there. Means they're not really in control of the decisions they're making to attack me and... all that, that's sad. But at least maybe we've helped to find a potion to help cure them. Ooh, I was coming up here because there looked like there was things to be found, but three more summer fae to take on. All right. Stunned one. Two down. Three down. Good. You can call me the assassins of all things. Wait, I've got to. You can call me the assassin of the faithful. Faithful. Get it like a fae. Damn it. Oh, it's like halfway down. And we found a lore stone.
This life offers two choices. Fight or die. Those who choose to live face conflict. It is the natural balance of this world.
Oh, God.
The weeds preclude the flower's bud. The spider's web arrests the fly. The water carves the rock. In the dry wastes of Dithyr, in the land known as Alcyon, the House of Valar became the home of this primal force.
Brilliant! Brilliant! Zapped. Injured. Hurt. Buggered. Ugh. That was a shame. I was going to say that I was quite enjoying listening to that guy. He was... talking about choices and destiny. I like it when they talk about choices and destiny. It makes me feel very, you know, in control of the things that I do. Oh, God. Okay, now less in control!
Die, mortal!
You want to call me mortal? I want to see how an immortal can bleed, because trust me, they freaking can. I've been there, and I know.
Make your peace.
Yeah? What's that? What's that? Can't get through my shield? Problem. Oh, stunned, are we? That is a problem. That is probably trying to be all badass, trying to be all like, oh, look at me, I'm so fair, I can take you down, and blah, 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 blah. And then all of a sudden, oh, there's a skeleton here. Skeleton. You know what that means? He's been killing innocent mercenaries around here for a long time. I would have stopped that, putting a blade through their head. Because I'm a blade cutter, yeah. Jump. Right. Aside from that nice little interlude, the sun is beginning to set, and I think a chill is beginning to set in. Don't fancy being in this desert at night. I think the beauty of the red rock may turn into the... yes. May turn into the gloom of a tomb when the sun goes down. Speaking of tombs, we're going to one now. Let's go desecrate a body and take away a hammer. Because that's what, apparently, the War Sworn does these days. Although, if it's to save the whole world, then why not? Boggets. Let's put something to the test here. Chakrams do fire and ice at the same time. It's amazing. Less fire than ice, but still. Anyway, let's try it. Let's see what happens. Fire and ice together. I was going to say, let's see if we can set fire to a boggart. Burst into flame. I guess that's the... Yep, he's hot and cold all at the same time. Like when you're ill under a duvet. It was very odd. They must be like, seriously? Am I getting locked in a freezer or sent to hell or both? The answer, of course, was. Tomb. The tomb, the tomb, the tomb. I make jokes because this is a scary door. Egon's tomb. Here for a mystic hammer. How long have these flames been burning? Maybe someone tends the tomb. Maybe that's the reason why the flames are burning. It doesn't mean anyone's been here any recently at all. Not a hammer. Oh, that's not his body. His body's inside. It's a statue. Oh God, I haven't actually got to go in here, have I? Oh God, this is not going to go well. Ooh, but the mystic hammer remains here, along with a lightning shard, a prismia lockpick, and some special blades. The dragon's eyes. 17 physical damage, 17 fire damage, 34 burning damage, 8 piercing damage, plus 10% chance to critical hit. They do not have the plus one to sorcery abilities. They're not quite as good as what I've got, but they... but they're pretty! They're pretty! Points for pretty! Points for pretty. Oh. Or maybe I got all terrified and bent out of shape here for no reason. Well. How'd you know? You know, you get all paranoid that someone's going to try and murder you, and actually quite nice in here, really. Raise the family and chat about life, crack open a beer or two, desecrate a grave. It's good family entertainment. Right, well, I guess then we... Oh, we have to go to the Ironfast Keep. Yes, we do. We are right near the Overlook camp. I wonder if Hughes is there. Do you think he is? It could be like... Well, I said it before, it's the closest thing to family I've got. I don't know who my family is, I don't know who I am, I don't really know if my I believe my surname is Farquaad. But I only believe that because I believe that. House, a village? Could it be? If so, this is the way I will go. I'm not going here because I've been told to. I'm not going here because it's my destiny. I'm going here because I'd quite like to know if Hughes is still alive. It is a camp of, actual people. who aren't trying to kill and bludgeon each other. Some shards in there no one's looking at. Hello! My name's Henry.
Looks like I'm in luck. Didn't expect to see so heavily armed an adventurer wandering into our camp. Are you interested in a job? I've got a fey beast situation I need taken care of.
Sorry, no. I mean, I am a mercenary for hire, but king trying to take over the whole world, you know, destinies, demons, and stuff. Sorry. Yeah, you'll have to deal with it yourself.
Pity. I'll be here if you change your mind. Those fey aren't going anywhere, unfortunately.
I mean, don't get me wrong, I don't like the fey. They've caused me plenty of problems coming over here. Depends on the fey, though. There's a lot of fey, you know, fey this, fey that. So what is this? A little mining village, yeah?
If it weren't for the beast lurking at our doorstep every day, I'd find this place quaint. As it is, I can barely retain my sanity. Capstan Odvar runs an inn and serves as our chief of security.
Oh. That means I can...
Leave.
Yeah, that means I can offload a... shop or two, or an item or two. Oh, it's bigger than I thought. Look! Look, it is big! It is a proper mine. It stretches all the way out and round and up and down.
The desert is as unforgiving as it is blistering.
Oh, we need to head over this way to find maybe Hughes. This whole situation was odd, wasn't it? Because we were told that Hughes was dead. That looks like the entrance to the mine. The Fate Weaver himself told us. That Hughes was going to meet me, apparently, on the day he died. And again, you know, maybe meeting me changed his fate, changed his destiny. I seem to have these effects on people. Again, not by choice. Oh my God. First of all, look where you're walking, because you might walk into a lake. That was embarrassing. Secondly, that's a skeleton. Like an actual, you know, skeleton. And it's gigantic. Like I'm standing in the eye socket. I'm standing in the eye of another, hopefully, very, very dead creature. And now I'm standing in their ribcage and their stomach. This is... Oh, God! Here I am, sightseeing, and I get attacked by other creatures that clearly have got an issue with skeletons. Sometimes I do understand from their point of view, it's probably a bit disturbing to find someone else standing in the dead of their... in the stomach of their foe. But nevertheless, I didn't ask for this! Seriously, it's gotta suck dying, not what... It's gotta suck dying, but dying twice? I shouldn't make jokes like that, I'm... could die twice myself. Well, he certainly wanted to tell the children. There once was a man named... Who the hell are you? Oh! Getting the frick out of here. This is too weird. This is too weird. Too dead. Too weird and too dead. Bad combination. Bad combination. Right, I'm looking for Overlook Camp. If I don't find it soon, I'm going back. Because of the weirdness. Okay, this time I'm going to walk into the lake on purpose. Because no one seems to build a bridge. Someone needs to build a bridge. Oh wait, overlook camp. That means it's going to overlook. How the frick do I get up? There! Oh no. No! Put the map away. I've got no problem with you guys. I don't know. Yes! Look, I will zap you. And you will not like it.
Jesus, this place is too weird.
Get him. Cut him down. Did he just summon strange creatures from the ground? Ow, he is. He's hatching them.
He's hatching creatures. Look at himself.
Fine. I will attack you then. At your lead. If you can hatch, you can bleed. Get away from me. Hey, creature. How'd you like a dance? What do you mean, no? I met your mom. Didn't like her. Really? Met your dad. Didn't like it. Oh, please don't. Just die. 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 Ow. 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 Battle was completely unnecessary. Just here to find Overlook Camp, overlooking something, and find Hughes. Not here, get my entrails turned inside out by strange creatures that did give birth far too often. No, enough weird. Enough weird. Weird is enough weird today. Come here and pay my respects to Lyria. Lyria. Is this the way up? Looks like the way up. Why would you put the entrance to the camp by all those crazy crap? Please don't let there be anything weird up here. Like a ghostly dead Hughes. Just about reaching my fill of weird. Boxes. Top of a freaking mountain. Can't get away from them. Hello. I guess if I want to be peaceful, I should remove the protectron.
What is it?
Hello.
You are my contact. I should have known. Punctuality is not one of your people's strengths. And you have so few.
Right. This went well. Look. I'm here looking for Formerus Hughes. Do you know of him?
His knowledge is invaluable and must not fall into the wrong hands. And I'm terribly worried about your safety too, of course. That goes without saying.
Well, where is he? I'm not really interested in his knowledge. I'm interested in him.
You may recall our mutual friend, Formerus Hughes.
Yes.
The gnome who brought you back to life. I suspect you would. But I gather you've been quite busy.
Hey.
Well, Scholar Hughes has been missing since the attack on his tower. As his patron, I am quite concerned. I want you to find him.
No, I came to you to...
Shall I say, uniquely suited to the task.
I came to you to find him. Can't you find him? That's the whole point. I came to you to find Hughes, not to find you so I could go and find Hughes.
It would seem the incident in Alistar made Scholar Hughes a touch paranoid. Every time we receive a clue about his location, he vanishes before I can reach him. But he's running out of places to hide. It's my opinion that there's one hope left to finding Hughes. You.
Fine. I'll find him. I'm not saying I'm going to find him anytime soon, okay? Because basically I'm only here because it was close to a place that I was heading to otherwise. But you've given me some details on him. If I'm going nearby and I have nothing else to do that day, I might look in. But not because to help your stuff. Just because I want to, you know, meet the guy that, you know, raised me from the grave to the cradle, you know?
I'm grateful. Scholar Hughes is quite fortunate to have friends like us. Hughes has an old laboratory in the cavern of Saltwell Mines. I believe he's been conducting research there since the destruction of Alistar Tower. Find him, and you will be rewarded for your contribution to science. I will await your success in the Livrarium in Edessa.
Where's Edessa? Have I been there?
Edessa is the greatest bastion of knowledge and understanding in the world.
In the world!
Alpha of their arts, mankind as its gods. But our only commandments are the solid, predictable laws of natural science.
That's probably because you've got your, ear to the ground. Because you're short. Right, I'm gone. I'm gone. Right, where? Where does he think that Hughes is? Saltwell Caverns. Oh, it is near here. Just south of here. Well, I guess if I was heading to the Ironfast Keep, I might be tempted to go this route anyway, so it's kind of en route. I really would like to see him, but that means I have to walk past the weird thing again. I don't want to walk past the weird thing. It's weird. Ooh. It might be a place. Yeah,
what is it?
Might be a bit of a shortcut. Oh, ho, ho! Ah. I think I might be as immortal as some of the others. Creatures in this world. Not you, obviously. Really? Really? You want to do this? It's not going to go well for you. It's just not. It won't. Trust me. Look, I'm very, very strong. Why does no one listen? Why? There's no one listen. No one listens. Oh, we've done some good today. We found a skeleton to make us weep. We've saved a husband to a wife. Oh, husband. We've come closer to finding Hughes. And actually in all of this, we're actually closer. Almost. To the keep. Than we were before. I wonder if the keep will have more things for us to buy. Remember the last time we went to a keep? Oh, the things that were on sale. The weapons. Oh, do I have enough money? 80,000. It's going to be expensive, though. If they are better, they will be expensive. But, oh. This sword, this blade has served me so well and continues to serve me well. But what if there is one even better? What if there is a pair of pants that do not break in the middle of battle? This would be worth my coin. Saltwell Caverns. All right, Hughes. You're still alive. Your old boy's coming home.